Holy crap! Well, I got to see the movie a little early, you guys. And guess what? I freaking loved it! It was really good. Everybody did a really good job. Mark Hamill did a fantastic job as Chucky. He did a fantastic job. He did a really good job. And everybody else did a good job too. And this movie was just really good. It had some really awesome, really good kills. The kills were really gory and bloody. You guys will love the kills. Carnage candy awesomeness. That's what Cody says. This movie has carnage candy gold. Gory kills. You guys will love this movie. And everybody did a good job. Gabriel Bateman, Aubrey Plaza, Byron Tedry, Tyree Henry, even the little friends that Andy has did a good job. But Mark Hamill did a fantastic job as Chucky. He did a fantastic job. Mark Hamill nails the personality and the exact same charm that Brad Dourif has. He did a fantastic job. He did a really good job. Mark Hamill did a fantastic job. Oh man, I just can't stop gushing about this. This remake is one of the goes on the best. You know, this remake was really good. This is how you do a remake, people. This is how you do a remake. It was really awesome. And oh yeah, the Toy Story scene. You know, the Zed Mart scene. Oh man, that part was the best part of the whole movie. Oh man, and the big epic final fight was really cool too. It was really, really good. I loved it. You guys will cry. You guys will cry, by the way. You guys will cry at a certain part in the movie. I don't want to spoil it. I'm not going to spoil it. But there is a part of the movie where you really will cry. You will straight up cry, because I did cry. You will straight up cry when you see this scene. It was really sad. It will make you feel bad for Chucky. You know, it will make you cry, guaranteed. It made me cry. Not gonna give anything away until this weekend. Once everyone has seen the movie, then I will go full on spoilers. But everything. And oh yeah, the music in the movie was really good too. The score. I have to mention the score. And Lars Klevberg did an amazing job directing this movie. This movie is one of the better remakes out there. That is my review of Child's Play 2019. Definitely go check this thing out.